many front lines. We have seen the harrowing journeys of exorcism and deliverance ministry. Now, did the devil make you do it? Can an obsession with Satan wreck lives and drive people to kill?